Well, thanks a lot for clicking in. A great Thursday to you, WXII12.com. And, of course, a chilly start we had early, but that wears off nicely in the mild afternoon we enjoy today. A good-looking Thursday we have. Some rain chances maybe returning for later Friday. Not a bother today, though. Today, enjoy your outdoor activities. Even the mountains that were near the freezing mark and had some snowflakes yesterday. Today, you make it above 60, so a nice recovery for you. 68 to 69 in the foothills in Piedmont today. And we've got that golden sun for everybody, along with a north wind, still keeping us cooler than normal. Now, tomorrow, that wind direction shifts to more southwest. And as a result, we make things a little warmer in the 70s. We also increase our clouds in the afternoon. And we may get a little chance of showers later tomorrow night. And then an early shower possible Saturday, then moving out of here. A decent day Saturday. And then Mother's Day Sunday, more moisture comes in from the west-northwest. Could be some showers and thunder possible during part of Mother's Day. Hopefully not a big interruption to your outdoor plans, but as we increase our temperatures, we also increase our humidity. And then we have little showers and storms that try to tease us from the northwest. So we'll have to watch those. It's a challenge to try to time those several days ahead of time. So it is something we'll just have to watch. Now, the trends for early next week, definitely bringing our temperatures back above normal again, it looks like. And that's a safe bet as we go into Monday. Probably returning to the lower 80s. So we've got those painted in on the 5-day. Until then, enjoy your weather Thursday. Still cool again tonight, not as cold, and that late day shower chance on Friday.